those days, watching from the windows, all those years outside looking in.
You don't need to wonder if love will make us stronger. There's nothing love can't do. You don't need to worry if love will make us worthy. There's nothing love can't do. And I just love that so much because it is just so you guys. Cheers to the Pishney Posters. Suddenly
I see. I'm extremely grateful to be part of your special day, and I'm proud of the people that you both become. Sarah, take care of Tyler like I know you will, because you know he can't take care of himself. I love you both so much, and here's the many happy years of marriage, because I love you.
Sarah, I am so excited that I finally get to marry you. It is with passion, courage of conviction, and strong sense of self that we take our next steps into the world, remembering that first impressions are not always correct. You must always have faith in people, and most importantly, you must always have faith in yourself. I finally know where I belong. I belong with you, Sarah, and I promise to sacrifice and fight to stay with you. Every day with you is like a great, big, beautiful tomorrow. I can't wait to see what happens next.
Tyler, from the moment I met you, I knew you were the one. I knew that you were my fantasy. I revel every day in the joy that I feel getting to embark on exciting adventures with you for the rest of forever. How lucky am I that you chose to do this insane thing called life with me. Tyler, I love you, and I promise to love you now and forever.
And with that, I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss.
Much wiser than me, once defined a married couple as being like a pair of scissors. Tightly bonded together, oftentimes moving in opposite directions, but ultimately cutting through anything that gets in their way. And I just want to say, Sarah and Tyler, we love you and congratulations.
Had a great relationship. She's been in the family. We've loved and enjoyed her time with us. I'm very proud as a parent that my son was able to find his soulmate. We'll take care of her. I know Tyler will take care of her. And let's raise a glass to her. Here, here.